There we
go. You have the coronavirus?
I hope so.
No, say that, Dexter. Serious.
I hope so.
I hope so.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Uh oh. Bad. Oh, perfectly fine. Somehow. Okay. No. Well, I messed it up anyways. Oh boy. Oh boy. Jesus.
Dude, I hope you're not hearing this.
What is it?
It's me telling the hostage, please follow. Please follow. Please follow. Because he wants to circle around the room instead of... Okay. I'm just going to put you down there. Idiot.
Lobster board. Lobster. Uh-oh.
Edward Black. First computer, let's go. Alright, Sid, just don't get caught. I'm going to go back outside and get the sequel. I see. That's why I'm running. That hack should be completed sometimes.
I just now started streaming.
What are you streaming?
Steep. What have I been playing for the past, like, 2 hours?
Alright, now I think we can start getting up. Yeah, I'm almost there. It's very, very lucky. It's very, very lucky that the first person I managed to find was the manager. It's good. It's good. Just go try to find where the security or the storage room is. It's upstairs. Go ahead and get in there.
Oh my god.
By the time I plant the C4, there will be a hole blown. So that way you can get the key for yourself. And get whatever car you want and just try not to flip.
There it goes.
See, now we have plenty of time to do this. Gotta open it. Alright, let me know when you're in a car and in the tunnels. Alright. Damn, dude, this is pretty quick. Like, 7:30, and we're already almost there. 7 minutes and 30 seconds. How long did it take us, like...
20 minutes.
30 minutes?
I said 20, but okay. Give us some credit, come on.
Once we found out how to do it, we did it pretty good.
Yeah. Done it pretty fast. Me and Sid are almost about to complete it. With like in 8 minutes, 8 minutes and 30 seconds, probably.
Okay.
My snowboard says lobster on the bottom of it. Lobster. Ah.
Yep, oh, are you sponsored snowboard. By lobster?
Yeah.
We're almost there.
What's it taste like? Pork chops?
Bunch of honey.
Who are you, Mirage?
Yes.
Is that what you were trying to go for?
Alright, yes. Have you got it delivered yet?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Yeah, keep following the road.
Did you know
you're
that
almost
pork
there.
Pork chops are like his family recipe, like.
You just gotta drive it into a shape of
yeah.
Yeah.
Like one of the open
I don't
ones.
Know why, but I was like reading like the lore behind one of the possible.
Hold on, one to get out. Alright. Easy. Easy. We had a whole minute left at the point of no return. That was dude.
We had that like 5 seconds.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, this.
Oh, that's, the finish was right there.
I'm getting it.
I'm not.
Oh, you're spinning, Steve.
Yeah. We've discussed this already. You just don't pay attention.
Oh, you got a mask. You got a Halloween mask. You got a fucking gun mod. Everybody but me gets Halloween masks. What is this shit?
I've never gotten a Halloween mask.
Everybody starts being having to tell him. This is shit.
God.
You got like
I'm
four of them.
Halloween masks, anyway.
For Halloween. I mean, they look cool, but. I might look a bit.
Ah, shit!
Oh, God.
I said, what do you think of, Bebe 2? It's good when you don't have to do stealth. Whoa. Oh, I will. Yeah. I'm gonna go to bed.
Good night, y'all. Love y'all, homies.
Love
you. I don't.
God dang it.
This is not good!
You're right, it is not good.
What'd you say?
My character screamed, oh no, this is not good, as he was plummeting to his death. But how he's such a genius, but he's so smart. Oh my god! Obliterated me.
What?
Why is he back online?
I sort of. I can't see, just decided not to.
And maw. Why did I do that? I ruined it.
Shit.
I like the way he said that.
Oh shit, Noah! Oh, no!
My character would let's go over here. Let's take down. Oh, never mind. Guess we won't take down some of that speed.
Oh.
I forgot to put Steep on download and put my PS into rest mode, but good night, homie. ILL still watch the stream though.
Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. Come on. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Come on, come on. Touch the finish line. Oh my god. No! I overshot the finish line and then it canceled my ride and got rid of all my points because I didn't touch it in time. I went the wrong way too long. Okay. Oh God. At least you got a good view of the lobster boards.
This thing fire torpedoes. Doesn't make any sense.
No. How did they not die? Okay. That knocked me out.
Okay.
I'm dead. Same rock. I went a different way and everything. Still, same rock. Beautiful, wonderful. That's exactly what I wanted. Yep.
Yeah.
I'm still going? What? Score I needed anyways, it's whatever. I am beginning to believe that I'm too dumb to do this.
No, you're not, you're very intelligent.
Ooh, that's terrible.
Oh shit.
Bingo Lay Evan. You are level what?
Level 22. Am I level 22? messed up. Yeah, messed up big time. I'm level 22. Oh god.
I am 100.
Nice. I just started playing today. Oh god. What? I wanted. Time to try again. I'm gonna try this skis though. Idiot. I was going decent until that point. I would hit the tree. What else would I do? Oh boy. Oh shit. I think I'm just gonna switch these on those.
Welcome to the Tasselworm Derby, a ride meaner than George R.R. Martin's typewriter and harder to beat than a bowl of eggs. To tame this beast, stay on the platforms and hit those checkpoints. But you better pray this creepy cryptid doesn't swallow you whole before you reach the finish line. One down, three to go. Just look at that sun-like focus on this rider's face. Whoa, that's a scare that could curdle a bowl of milk. Fly, fly, fly! Coming into the bend now, don't forget to lead or you'll be face down in the powder. But remember, Snowman, don't eat the yellow stuff. It's bad, bad, ooh, very bad.
I can just kind of go back on it.
We're on our way to the finish line. Straight into the beast. And that glorious money shot. Camera's ready. Prepare to crash.
That was anticlimactic because I did all of it wrong.
How you do it? Here at the Tasselworm Derby. Someone, anybody out there, get that rider a saucer of milk because the lizard like kitty cat has been housebroken for another day.
Just for you.
So dumb.
What'd you say?
Oh shit, no!
I said that was so dumb.
I'm cold.
Warm up.
You snuggle with me.
I'm on my way.
No, there's snuggles.
I'll snuggle with you later. Dead.
Shield Boys is not one of them.
I'm gonna hook up my speaker and listen to some tunes. Well, I would hook up my speaker, but Puss is laying on top of the cord.
Well, there's nothing you can do.
Come on, Puss.
You're bound spiritually and contractually.
I'm legally obligated.
Take down Darth Maul. Pardon me? Darth Maul? Yeah. Darth Maul. It's when you go to the mall and you get darts. So you just need some darts, you know.
Puss. Quit. Right into the rock. Puss, quit it.
What time did you guys wake up today?
8.
That's how a true competitor does it.
Dude, the slash boards look so cool.
Yes.
Most jumpers dream about competing on this line, but only the best have attempted it. You're going to be gunning through rocky canyons, passing over extreme snow faces, and hitting an ice field right at the end, so it's going to push reflexes and stress levels to the max. But I guarantee it's going to make a hell of a video.
Straight. I wasn't paying attention there.
You're getting awfully into the Star Wars. They probably don't like you because you call them bubbly boys. What are your guys' views on droid rights? Droid rights? Dungeon. I do not know his name. Going.
It is going. I have been. Okay, so I think it's been two times that I've been at the end of this wingsuit thing. And one time I missed a checkpoint, and the other one I missed the actual end. And I just whacked my head on an ice block.
Jones is in this game. You have to go to a thing. I don't know how to explain it.
Is it the store?
You have to do something else first. You have to, I don't know. Yeah, it's in the cantina. It's one of like the extra rooms you can go into. No, it's not in the outside. I think it's next to the. I think it might have like a recorder on it, like a camera, like a film camera. I have to defeat Django. unchained. Not even, you don't even watch it, do you? I love Indiana Jones, it's one of my favorite.
Up there, so let's shake that off and go for gold here.
What'd you say? Yeah. Good night. You too.
Bazinga.
Bazinga.
Ah!
What was that? I might go to bed, but I think also if I go to bed, I'm going to... I'm gonna take my headset with me and leave a PlayStation on so I can listen to the Cantina music. Can I get a yes or a yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes. I'm gonna let the Cantina music lull me to sleep. The Not Too Late Show. Oh, that's so cute. Elmo has a night show called The Not Too Late Show on HBO Max.
That sounds very cute.
Thank you.
Have you seen the thing? It's like a badly drawn HTML game or something. Like, of like Avatar. With the, like, Azula and Aang. And
no.
It's like, oh no.
Shake it off.
You ever notice how really fat people always have the same bad haircut?
Yes, I have noticed that. I'm gonna go to bed. Good night.